Dear students, in this video, I'll teach you what are adjectives. Adjectives are the describing words. They describe the quality of a person, place, animal or thing. They give us more information about a noun or a pronoun. They answer the questions whose, which one, how many, what kind or how much. Let me make it more clear to you with the help of following examples. One by one I'll be telling you that. Number one, Rohan is a fat boy. Here the word fat describes what kind of a boy Rohan is. I have a black dog. The word black tells that the color of my dog is black. There is a tall tree. The word tall is telling us about the size of the tree. The ball is round. In this sentence, the word round is telling us about the shape of the ball. In the last sentence, he gave me 5 apples. Here, the word 5 tells us how many apples are being given to me. Kids, there are certain rules to frame adjectives. But before that, I would like to tell you something more about it. We use adjectives to compare two or more people, animal or things. Adjectives can be put into 3 categories. Number 1, positive. Number 2, comparative. Number 3, superlative. In positive degree, we compare only one person. It means there is no need of any comparison because we are talking about only one. So I'll say Rupa is tall. I'm talking about only one girl. In comparative degree, we talk about two things, two people or two animals. As in, Mohan is taller than Rupa. In this sentence, we are comparing two people, Mohan and Rupa. The last one is, Vidya is the tallest girl in her class. In this, the comparison of Vidya is among her classmates. It means I am comparing one person to many people at the same time. So here I am using superlative degree. Now coming on to the rules. There are certain rules to form adjectives showing different degrees of comparison. Number one, to some adjectives, we simply add ER or EST, as in small, smaller, smallest. As in tall, taller, tallest. Second rule is, to some adjectives, we double the last letter and add ER or EST, as in big, bigger, biggest. Rule number 3 is, when an adjective is ending in Y, in that case we need to drop Y, add I and ER or EST, as in happy, happier, happiest. Easy, easier, easiest. Coming on to the fourth rule. To some adjectives which are ending in E, we will not use E again. We will simply add R or ST, as in large, larger, largest. And the last rule is, we use more and most to some adjectives. For example, beautiful, more beautiful, most beautiful. Active, more active, most active. Charming, more charming, most charming. Delicious, more delicious, most delicious. So with this, we are done with our adjectives. I hope this is going to help you to understand it.